Now gold is not in her. She's a diamond.
Hey guys, it's me again. I decided to make a second video today. Please excuse my hair, it's not best. I just had it, someone decided to like practice on my hair and they did French braids earlier this week. I wish I could show it to you guys, because I thought it was really cute. I wore it for about 2 weeks. But I just took it out the other day because I tried to fix them, but it didn't end up. I messed it up. But, yeah, this is, finally made it to Friday because this is the first week after Thanksgiving break. And yeah, this week is very hectic. I had a lot of like papers and finals and presentations, but I finally made it. But I've still got more to do because, you know, I'm on the verge of graduating soon. But I decided to like make a little video showing you guys like the different hair products that I use, because a lot of people ask me this and they've seen like my hair growth. I'm not really gonna do like a hair journey this video, maybe another one when I have like more time, because that one will probably be like 20 minutes or 30 minutes or something, so you can really see like my hair growth, like mistakes and like the stuff that I've learned, so you guys can know, because I have 4C hair and I have really thick hair, and I will tell you guys stories in like other videos, but like I've had people cry doing my hair because my hair's so thick. But I'm gonna show you guys different products and stuff that I've been using for a while and that I really like, and like maybe you guys will like it. So yeah, okay, so this is the first one, which is by Organics. I'm pretty sure you guys have heard this, it's pretty popular. It's the Argan Oil of Morocco and the conditioner as well. You can see it's a lot more flatter because I have to use a lot of conditioner because my hair, it's like a mess right now. But I love them. I've been using them for a while and I think they're really good. I've heard they're good for all hair types, not just really thick hair, curly hair, kinky hair, nappy hair, straight hair. So it's a really good product. I really like it. So yeah, okay, so this next one you guys probably know already, but this is coconut oil. Ooh, thumbnail action. Okay, so I've been using coconut oil for, I'm gonna say, only 2 years. If you're not allergic to it, I suggest coconut oil. And what I do personally with coconut oil, I try to put it on every day. I also put it on my skin, like on my face. It's really good for that. And then since my hair is really thick and like I know I'm gonna be washing my hair soon, what I'll do is like I'll massage coconut oil all through my hair at least like 12 hours or 8 hours before I know I'm gonna wash my hair. Then it'll make it like really silky smooth. Okay, so this next product, only use on wash day. So this is the Organics Coconut Milk Anti-Breakage Serum. So you can see it. So this coconut milk I put on like right after I'm done washing my hair. And then I take these Lada Body Coconut and Shea Oils and I put in this little spray bottle, and then I just like put all my hair to evenly distribute it and like massage it out through my hair, and I let it sit for about 20 minutes before I start doing my other things that I normally do on my like wash day. So these are used on my wash days, but you can probably use it for other days too, but that's just what I use it for, so you can use it for whatever you want. I think it's okay. Oh no, it's sticking up. Oh no. I think that's decent. I gotta do my hair, you guys. It looks really bad. My arm is starting to hurt because I don't have a tripod. But we're gonna continue. Okay, so these next two products I did not get in America. I got them when I was overseas when I was on my study abroad last year. So that was like a lot of fun. I might make another video about that, we'll see. I don't know, but the first one is this beautiful bottle of Moroccan argan oil, straight from Morocco, straight from Africa. Finally got to go to Africa. Just one country, but it was really cool. But I don't know, people are obsessed with Moroccan argan oil, and so am I, so I really love it. And then this one is amla oil, which I got when I was in the UK. And It smells so good, but you don't see it sold in the stores here, so I guess maybe I have to look on Amazon to find it, but if you guys can find almond oil, let me know, and it's amazing. It smells amazing. Okay, so these next couple of products I don't use as much, I would recommend them, but I don't use them as much, but this first one is, I can't get it right. So this one is Jane Carter Solution. It's a natural foam twist out. I usually only use this one when I have my hair in like a bunch of twists, and I just basically like take the foam, squeeze it out, and I like work it through my twist. And yeah, that's all I can say about it. This one is, of course, everybody loves this, Shea Moisture Curling Shine Conditioner, and I use this for when I'm twisting my hair, which I really recommend. Twisting your hair is like the best thing you can do for it. I need to start doing that again, but this is a good, this is a very good product. I would really highly recommend this, especially, just recommend it in general. Then we have this hair lotion by Olive Oil Oris. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen this in stores, but I don't use it a lot. I probably only use it to like moisturize my hair like days. Like today I need to use it because my hair is like really dry, really frizzy, and it needs some love. So those are three I just don't really recommend. I mean, not recommend, but I don't use a lot. So yeah. And then this one is also by Organics, and this is the Argan Marco oil. I don't even know what it's really for, but I love the smell of it. It smells really good, and I just love using it, so I really recommend this. Sometimes I put it on my hair like when I'm blow drying it, because I still use like heat in my hair, or just blow dryer heat, because it just gets my hair done a lot faster. So yeah. Okay, little pillow. Okay, background keeps changing. Okay, so this Jamaican black, this is a Jamaican black castor oil. I use this for, if you don't have any edges, this. If you don't have any eyebrows like me, this is really good. It's really thick, so you don't need that much. I even heard people like putting it onto like their eyelashes. I don't have a problem. I have naturally really long eyelashes, but I've heard that for this product right here, it's really good, and it really helps it grow, because I put it on my edges to help strengthen them, because I do have some bald spots, and my eyebrows too, they really break. And of course this one, you guys know, Olive Oil Hollywood Beauties, you can find that in every store. I also use the vitamin E oil, which is really good for hair. It really stimulates like hair growth, and it's also good too, it says apparently it's good for alleviating like stretch marks, and so you can use it for that too, so it's really cool. Okay, so those are the 13 products that I currently use for my hair. If you guys have any suggestions, leave them in the comments below. Please subscribe. I'm a new YouTuber, so I've been thankful. Please watch my video, or thanks for watching my video, basically. I'll be sure to try to make more videos in the future and get better at this, because I am brand new to this, and I will put all the names of the products I use, so in case you guys want to check them out. So thanks for watching, subscribe, and like my video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.